G'day, Spice Legends. Welcome to Burner Bites Down Under. Hottest show down under. Woo! We're here today to check out something delicious. And I hear that the Sunny Coast got something pretty delicious. It's not just delicious, it is delish. That's right, Spice Legends. It's delish chili sauces. They do some jams and all kinds of awesome chili stuff. So we're going to check out what they're doing. They're all the way from Nambour in Queensland. That's obviously why they've got the chef out there, Spice Legends. They're a bit of a master there in the old chili world. So we thought we'd honour them with some of their amazing food and their sauces and give them a try and a bit of a review today, Spice Legends. So there is a quick little background behind some of the sauces. We've got three sauces today. G'day, Daniel. How you doing? We've got Little Sister, we've got Amber Alert, and we have also got Reaper's Blood. But I've been told about there's a bit of a story behind the Amber Alert one. The short version is that Amber Alert, it's named after their hot-headed daughter-in-law, Amber, which is fantastic. I love a bit of good Aussie humour. So that's how Amber Alert got its name. And the little sister that's hot, it's named that because of their little sister, because she's hot and sweet. Fantastic. Love it. So I've been meaning to do this one for quite a while. So I'm sorry, Delish and D. And obviously Ash as well has reminded me about this one. But just a reminder as well, this the little sister got the first place winner in the 2020 Mr. Chili Awards for tropical flavor, and then second place winner in 2021 Mr. Chili Awards in the miscellaneous. Wow! Holy bejeebus! So, Spice Legends, with all that talking out of the way, let's taste some sauce, right? Get some sauce in the mix. Right, so this first one, Little Sister. Yeah! So I've been told some good things about it. It's supposed to be a tropical flavor, and to win the Mr. Chili Awards for tropical flavor is no easy feat. Wow, okay. So just broke that. All right, I'll try not to eat some glass of me. Wow, all right. That makes it fun. Makes it a one-time kind of deal. Wow. All right, so let's get a bit of this on the spoon. Hopefully I don't ingest some glass, but wow. All right, let's stick the finger in. Join on the card itself. Anyway, straight that one. Wow. That's pretty tasty. Now, I just opened it and out the bottle. So be careful, guys. Obviously, open it properly. Don't be an idiot like me because I'm wrecking it up. Yep, I'm a plonker. Wow. But, that being said, Jesus. That's got a bit of kick to it. But, man, the pineapple is really coming out. Loving the pineapple flavor in it. What else is there? There's a few other things in it. A bit of sugar, a bit of vinegar, lime juice, habanero, parsley, and salt. I can see why this is such a good flavor. It's just a shame that I snapped the bottle. All right, but wow, you know, it's not too hot. I'm probably medium mild kind of heat. Probably mild for most of you chili heads out there, Spice Legends. Super mild. But wow, I could probably even put it in dessert sauce. It's pretty sweet. But not over the top as well. So it's gone. It's very subtle in a few of its notes, but it's nice and sugary. G'day, Snock. How you doing? All right. So, woo, let's go a little bit hotter with the Amber Alert. Hopefully we don't snap this one off. Oh, wow. Who thought we were going to say snap it off in a chili video, hey? So this is Amber Alert. This is the next one. Let's try and not snap the bottle, hey? Because wow. So, yeah. Named after the hot-headed daughter-in-law, Amber. Let's see if we can sneak this off without doing damage to the bottle and ourselves. Somehow. All right. Round two. All right. Oh, he's done it. Definitely got the Wreck-It Ralph hands. God, jeez. Anyway, give it a sniff. Yeah, definitely a lot hotter. Oh, No serious reviews here, eh?
All right. So, smelling pretty good. Definitely a bit hotter than the last one. Let's give this one a go, eh? So again, last one, Little Sister. Definitely recommend it. Don't break the neck like me. Be careful with the Wreck-It Ralph hands. All right, Spice Legends, let's get this one on. So these sauces are pretty thick as well. If you're going to refrigerate them, or if you do refrigerate them, make sure that you cool them out a bit. Yeah, because it takes a bit of coercion as well. I just shook them up. But, yeah. All right, so Amber Alert. Let's get this in the job. The gob. All right. Definitely a bit more kick to that one. First one was sort of more tongue burn, front of the mouth. This one's got a little bit to the back of the throat and the tongue again as well. No real lip burn like the first one. First one had a real lip burn. This one, yeah, more back of the throat. Not quite too bad, not full on. But I'd say this is a mild to medium sauce as well. Let's read out these ingredients. This has got carrot, vinegar, water, sugar, onion, lime, garlic, salt, coconut sugar, and habanero. So, look, the first one before, I'd probably say is sort of more of a dessert-ish sauce. You know, and it, you whack it on a few good things. What I'm trying to think of this one. This one is sort of more in direction of sweetish kind of curries and whatnot. I'd probably even whack it on the my white meats. You know, I'd go the fish and the pork as well. Pretty good stuff, you know. Yeah, not quite Asabuco kind of territory. That's for you, Corey. I got a bit of a kicking from my cousin who is a chef, by the way, and got annoyed at me for not knowing what Asabuco is. But I'm more of a point of the menu. That's what I want kind of guy, not a chef and know every single thing off the menu kind of guy. All right, so Spice Legends. Now, without further ado, if I don't stab myself again, this next one's called Reaper's Blood. It's rated extreme. So this is going to be bloody hot. Obviously, a bit of Reaper in the mix. It's going to make it always interesting. It's always funny seeing how that goes. Luckily, I have no blood somehow. Didn't stab myself, no blood. All right, give it a quick shake. Let's see how this one goes, Spice Legends. Oh, managed not to break the lid either. Okay, here we go. Ooh. Yeah. That's definitely got Reaper in it. Oh, wow. All right. Let's get a bit of the spoon. Smelling pretty good. Smelling pretty potent. All right, let's give it a shake first, hey? Hope we've been thinking. So just for a moment, guys, I just want to take a serious moment. Sorry, just kidding. Me serious? What's that? What's serious? Anyway. I'm a plonka, remember? Hey, man. All right, let's get this one going. On the spoon. Oh, yeah. So again, these are all pretty thick sauces. So let's get this hot one on there. All right, so this one, Reaper's Blood from Delish, Nambour, Queensland. Check them out, Spice Legends. All right, 3, 2, 1, down the hatch. Damn, that is a hot mofo. Immediately, it's like instant transmission, I was going to say. Instant ignition. Fire! Wow, yeah, bloody hot. Whew. Burn in the back of my throat. Obviously building. Jesus Christ. Wow. You want something to kick up your meal up a notch? Well, you found it. G'day, D, how you doing? Woo! So, yeah, bloody hot stuff, Spice Legends. Bloody hot. Hey, you filthy bugger, you too. Mikey, how you going? That's it, Spice Legends. So, wow. Great sauces. Great flavors. The last one, definitely for your more experienced chili heads. That's pretty wild. So, don't forget, that's a whole one. Yeah. Don't forget, Spice Legends, they have a lot more range at Delish. So, check out facebook.com/Delish. It's DeeLish. Or check out delish.com.au. Wow, these are some great sources, and there's still more. There's so many more flavors. So go check out their sauces, Spice Legends. Get them on your plate. Get them in your mouth. Don't break them. But get them in your mouth instead. Don't wreck it, Ralph, it like I did. Jeez. All right. G'day, Robbie Gum. All right, Spice Legends. So, last thing. Straight up. Woo! Spice Legends, we are 3 days. 1, 2, 3. That's right. 3 days away from the Australian Chili Championships. Holy bejeebus. Holy crap. Holy crikey. We're going to find out in 6 p.m. who our Australian Chili Champion is. Who will they be? What state will they come from? Where will they make it to? There's 30 rounds of Fire and Lava. It's Fire and Spice, a song, a tale of Fire and Spice, Spice Legends. So, tune in to Burning Bites, 6 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time, that's right. So, Sydney time, try to figure out where it is. Sydney time, 6 p.m. Check it out because it's going to be crazy. Every single one of these guys in our competition are chili beasts, are freaks of nature. So, how far will they get? There's $1,000 on the line, a crown, a golden boomerang, a year's supply worth of chili products. My God, it's going to be schizo. But again, guys, check out Delish, Delish on Facebook, facebook.com/Delish, and then be back here Saturday night, 6 p.m. Oh my God, do I need a little sister? I've got a little sister, but maybe you should send me another one because I broke my little sister. You can't say that very often, can you? That's it for my spicy goodness, Spice Legends. Right, we'll see you at Burning Bites Down Under on Saturday, 6 p.m. for the Australian Chili Championships. All I have to say for now, Spice Legends, is keep calm, be awesome. Woo!